Humanity is on the verge of a great change. We are on the threshold of a new technological era. This evolution demands that we rethink the challenges ahead of us. How we imagine our future today is the key to creating a better tomorrow. Future where digital and physical worlds coexist. What do we envision about tomorrow? What kind of life awaits us? Our future will depend on the successful interaction between man and machine. Has taken a giant step forward, which gives us hope that this technology can help solve some of humanity's greatest challenges. We must keep dreaming of new horizons with unlimited possibilities, even when we face unknown situations. And we don't know what will be next. We wonder, is it possible to create a sustainable future? An ideal relationship between mankind and new technology? Could we harness the potential of artificial intelligence to improve the lives of people around the world and achieve a harmonious symbiosis between mankind and planet Earth? This beautiful and precious planet, our home, a unique sanctuary of life. Moving into a digital tomorrow, we aspire to protect the ecosystem of our ancestors with the tools of the future.
Yan yung actor na ano, bato. Ano na giga? Wala nang reflection. Ayan. Salamin siya sa taas, tapos na-project.
Welcome to the Malaysia rainforest. For millennia, long before human arrival, this land was forest. Hundreds of thousands of animals and plants thrive in this lush space. playing a vital role in the global carbon and water cycles, making the Earth a habitable planet, and making Malaysia the 12th mega biodiverse country in the world. In 1992, when the world united to address the emerging ecological crises at the United Nations Conference on Environment and Development, or better known as the Real Earth Summit, Malaysia boldly pledged to maintain at least 50% of its landmass as forest and tree cover, a visionary contribution to maintain vital green lungs for the world. Today, nearly three decades later, our forest cover stands at 55.3%. We have kept our promise. This is a bold contribution by a young nation to halt biodiversity loss and reverse global warming, the two biggest environmental challenges of humankind, while it pursues, like every other nation, a better life for its people. How did we realize this vision? We set aside some forests as totally protected areas, and we adopted sustainable logging practices. Sustainable forest management practices means less trees are felled within a plot in a 30-year rotational harvesting cycle. Logging is done in a careful manner to reduce damage on surrounding trees, vegetations, and rivers. Younger trees are left to grow as the forest regenerates. Decisions on harvesting quota are made collectively by the respective 13 state governments, which are aligned to the 5-year Malaysia Development Plan. Thanks to these far-sighted policies, Malaysia forests are healthy and able to perform life-sustaining ecological functions. Through plant photosynthesis, these forests absorb carbon from the atmosphere and protect the delicate balance of the fragile climate system. They will play an important role in enabling Malaysia to deliver on its climate actions under the Paris Agreement on climate change and sustain our socio-economic development for decades to come. And this mighty forest complex